Welcome to Pinks for the Cure, a Diecast racing tournament to benefit breast cancer research. Brought to you by Diecast Racing Report. In the booth today, I'm Xanthippe, and this is the Modifieds Division, Group H, the last one in our first round. The winner of the Modifieds Division will walk away with a prize pack sponsored by Michael's Diecast Garage, the Giving Cup Trophy, and title of Modified Division Champion. Let's look at the rules. This is head-to-head. The first car to 2-lap victories will move on. DNFs do not reset, and there's a 5-lap maximum per race. So if there's not a clear winner after 4 laps, whichever car makes it the farthest or wins lap 5 outright will be the one that moves on. Here are the cars for Group H. Let's go to the party.
Thank you.
Michaela Little from RTR is the winner of Group H. Up next, the quarterfinals. While you're here, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell for notifications so you don't miss any of the racing fun yet to come in 2021.